It was after 23 hours of waiting that KTN journalist Joy Doreen Biira emerged from the police cells at Kasese Central Police Station. Doreen was arrested on Sunday evening from her parents' home, along with four others in a security operation.
Doreen Biira, last evening, from a distance, they were taking photos and videos of the scene that was still out of reach to the public. And the suspicion is that they were posting on social media. If you've been following, there are some pictures already on social media. We don't know whether the source is her or another person. We are yet to find out.
Part of those photos include the army parading suspects outside the palace, which was also captured by several media houses. During the raid, the army arrested the Omusinga of Rwenzururu, Charles Wesley Mumbere, and also paraded what they say were weapons recovered from the palace. Biira, who was visibly in a frail state, through her lawyer, asked to make a statement to the media at a later stage. She's being investigated, according to police bond documents, for abetting terrorism. Her lawyer, Nicholas Opie of Chapter 4, termed the charges as ridiculous on his Twitter account.
After almost 23 hours of detention, KTN journalist Joy Doreen Biira has just been released. Joy Doreen was here on a traditional marriage ceremony where she took photos of the palace attack that was happening yesterday. NTV understands from police bond documents that she is charged with abetting terrorism.
Much of Kasese town remained empty today, with many shops locked. Kasese is at the heart of the Rwenzururu kingdom that spans over the border to the Democratic Republic of Congo. It has been a spectre of various clashes that have been associated with kingdoms by the security officials.